Some of the things that lead to your increased risk of developing cancer include sun exposure, having light skin, exposure to radiation as a child. Some people had acne when they were younger and they got radiation therapy for their acne. You can also have exposure to arsenic, familial predisposition if your family members have had cancer. If you have multiple atypical moles, that's another risk factor as well.